Hashtag VR.
Google announced the Daydream VR platform at the 2016 Google Developer I/O. The platform consists of a series of Daydream-ready phones, a headset with a controller, and apps. Google has opened the development of all aspects of the Daydream platform to third-party developers. Google also announced that they have developed a YouTube VR app that enables users to easily find and watch 360 VR videos. This is great news, as immersive video is one of the most common uses of virtual reality today. During the 2016 I/O, the Google VR team also provided a wealth of information to help get developers started on creating great VR experiences. I highly recommend VR users and developers listen to a talk given by members of the Google VR team entitled Lessons Learned from VR Prototyping. You'll find a link to that talk in the description below. This is a very informative video and also fun to watch. Developers will get valuable insight into how a great VR experience is made, while VR users will enjoy seeing the progress Google has made in its VR lab. Daydream is a watershed moment for VR. The Daydream platform will give mobile VR developers a standardized platform to develop for, as well as a suite of development tools. This will accelerate the development of mobile VR and introduce virtual reality to billions of Android users worldwide. eBay has partnered with the Australian department store Myer to create the world's first VR department store. The launch will offer 12,500 products to choose from. This will include products ranging from clothing and cosmetics to appliances and electronics. eBay is also giving away 20,000 free Google Cardboard style VR viewers that they are calling Shopticals. To access the store, you simply download the eBay VR Department Store app from the Apple App Store or Google Play. Then, put on your preferred VR headset or Shopticle and you're ready to shop in VR. eBay is considering this a trial and will be watching consumer reaction closely to gauge its success. So try it out and let them know what you think. Axon VR is attempting to develop the most ambitious full-body VR platform we've ever seen. This multifaceted system is designed to add full-body immersion to the VR experience. According to Axon VR, the platform consists of two main components. The first is the Axon suit, which covers the wearer from the neck down with thousands of thermal and tactile feedback points. The second component to the system is the Axon Station, which provides motion tracking and force feedback. Once completed, wearers will be able to feel textures as well as temperatures in virtual reality. They will also be able to move through VR with an accurate avatar as well as feel the force of virtual objects. This will truly revolutionize VR, and we look forward to seeing the success of this project. Stay tuned for more. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button to get all the latest and best from the world of VR. Thanks for watching. Until next time.